Well, Friday night, Central Catholic taking on Perrysburg in Perrysburg. Track NLL clash in week three. Early on, it was the aerial game of Perrysburg that put them in front. Tied at seven, though, late in the second quarter. This interception would turn the tide as Central Catholic would score a touchdown. They would lead 14-7 at half. They would explode in the third quarter with back-to-back touchdown. One through the air, one on the ground. They win it 35-7.